Well, look, I really need somebody to take me back to the city.
I don't have to do anything.
Well, I'd really like it if you could take me back to the city.
You don't even know my name, and I don't give a shit about yours.
So, who cares?
So that shit's not gonna fly with me?
Well, look, I'll give you $50 if you take me back to the city. If you think you're good to drive and all.
100.
Okay, 100.
Okay.
So what the fuck are you doing in my house, Jake?
So we're just gonna coexist?
Yeah. We're gonna coexist. I'm gonna be here, and you're gonna be somewhere else.
To touch me.
I'm fucking breaking you like twig.
You're really hurting me. Stop.
You don't think you're hurting me? You come into my house with my son, and you don't think you're hurting me?
I don't think this is gonna work.
I know you don't.
Doesn't that mean anything to you?
Yeah, a great deal, dude, but let me ask you this.
What if this shit actually fucking works? I mean, what if this psychic actually finds this missing girl?
She's a psychic, dude.
I know. Just trust me. Just fucking trust me.